All right. Mihao, konnichiwa. Oh, that's fucked up. I'm sorry, guys. Ugh. What are we doing today? We're making cancer. Today we are going to be a tumor by unboxing this Amazon airgun. I don't like this. Amazon is sketchy with airsoft or airguns in general. They're either super overpriced or they're extremely cheap. Oh, hey, look at that. Whoa. Whoa, hey, you don't look like an edgy fuck anymore in your videos. Wow, your first video ever was Idiots in Airsoft. Wow, this little greasy lesbian got a haircut. Look at that shit. Whoa. Oh, wow. All right, let's fucking... First thing is... Oh, whoa, that looks used. That's not normal. Ah, it smells like stale popcorn. You fucking assholes. Ah... This is a Luger. This is, umarex arm. I don't fucking know. I thought it was UK arms. That's why I ordered it. It's a P08 German pistol. I love World War II guns. I love them. First thing you see when you get out of the box is, of course, the diseased paper, the bubble wrap, and then you get this little piece of heaven. Caution. The operation of this weapon must be charged with CO2, and you may not shoot in any human... Okay, so this is for 16 and older. I'm actually not allowed to have this weapon. Do not cock or load this gun. Okay, fuck you. Then we have the gun. This is not at all what I expected. It's actually very good quality. Damn it, umarex. You fucking pearly bim. What the fuck am I saying? I'm having a fucking stroke. The Legends weapon history. I thought this was going to be plastic. I thought it was going to be like shit. This is not shit. This is metal. This would work. Fuck. I had this funny skit out where I was gonna, like, rub butter on it and whatever. Oof. Ah, yeah, that stain's not going anywhere. Ah, whatever. Fuck it. Okay. It's not gas blowback, I don't think. If you want to get into all that shit, let me go get a fucking tube for this fucking thing. I say tube, not like a penis pump, but like a CO2 get. You shut the fuck up. Okay. So, it's damaged. You guys see that shit? That either means it's like heavily diseased or it's got like some sort of fucking... It's used. CO2 gas chamber goes in here into the handle. Pops right off. It's really easy. You don't need any screws or set Allen wrenches or anything like that. You know, kind of cancer, really. God damn it. This is supposed to be a negative review, but I'm actually kind of liking this. Whatever. Fuck it. We'll make it a negative review. Oh, what the fuck? What in the Pakistan? No divila este... This just further solidifies that white people can't learn other languages. Umarex air guns, Fort Smith, Arkansas. Why the fuck did I just read that? That made no sense. They do have a catalog, which I'm interested in, with a bunch of other World War II weapons. I realized that this video has gone stale. I used all my jokes. I can't get naked for views, so I don't know what to do anymore. And I just realized that all of it's run dry. Fuck. I'm gonna check out their fucking catalog and just see what kind of shit that happens. Because, you know, you don't know what... Now, shut the fuck up. I mean, looking at this, it's just... isn't really anything special. I mean, it's very, very, very expensive. I got this, I picked this thing up for like $70, and it's not even gas blowback. So, I mean, it's kind of shit. They say it's, it'll last out in the field. I think that's a load of shit, just like Mozart is full of shit. I don't think this thing will last. I mean, yeah, it's made out of metal and all that, but like, they say don't shoot any human or animal. So what the fuck are you gonna do? Pretend you're Hitler? And Wolfenstein? No. No. No, you're gonna display this on your fucking gay little shelf, and you're gonna pretend that you spent money on a really good pistol. That wasn't a funny joke. Whatever. Fuck it. I'm here. I'm doing this review. No one else can do this review. I'm doing it. I'm fucking doing it. What's my opinion on it? I don't fucking know. It looks good. I haven't done some sort of, you know, like, firing test of it, but I mean, it's semi-auto. I mean, how bad can it really be, right? I'm guessing because it's not gas blowback. I mean, you could fucking mount an optic on this little fucking slit right there, but I don't think anything else of it, you know. I kind of just think it's kind of shit. So, buy it, don't buy it. Fuck it. I've never meant to be doing reviews this seriously, so I'm trying to rack up this time for 10 minutes because Susan Wabajack won't give me my fucking money, even though I uploaded Minecraft Let's Plays when it was fucking popular for over 10 minutes, mind you. And so I don't know how to pad this out. I guess I'll just make do. Whatever. You motherfuckers. Fucking kill you. Stupid little...